All right, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, collectors of adult age, Dave here. As you can see in front of you, there is a variety of Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle movie action figures from NECA. This is yet another unboxing video, because that's what I like to do. But this one is special. Excuse me. I finally, after freaking forever waiting for really shitty tracking information and everything, I finally got my loot crate, and here it is here. Oh, I'm probably knocking people over. No, not quite. And as you can see, it did not arrive in pristine condition. So, nice little whammo there. And hopefully, the contents inside are not jacked the hell up. But, let's see. Just checking the thing. It is still sealed with this circular stick. That's technically the only seal on this thing. It's the first loot crate I've ever bought, so if something's screwed up inside, it'll be pretty tore up. We all know what's in there, but we're going to take a look at it a little bit anyway. Sweet. I actually got the 3X. Nice. Wanted it big enough that I could actually wear it if I wanted to. It does kind of suck that it's day glow yellow, but let me see. It's got Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles on the back. Nothing on the sleeves that I can see. Pretty cool print on the front. Kind of emulates the part of the movie poster. Let me fold that back up real quick, folks. Obviously off camera, because I am terrible at folding shit on camera. That's right. Put that there. Let's see. We got the pin set that everyone's probably seen already. It's pretty cool. I don't know what the hell I'll do with them, but I'm sure I'll find a use for them. Let's see. Oh, motherfucker. Try not to look too closely at that, because I'm bothered by it already, I can tell. We got contents. That is pretty cool rubberized material coaster set with the shredder and the turtles on it. I'm a maverick. I don't use coasters. But, okay, fuck. Well, it ain't perfect. Hand that to my assistant. All right, folks. This is Danny Pennington, Loot Crate exclusive figure. He will not be coming out of the box because I paid for it, the crate is specifically for it. I wish I had bought two, because I feel like one of them might have had a chance to come in better condition. The figure itself, unbandanaed head, eyes looking straight ahead, the bandanaed head looking a little to the side, but you know, his eyes are a little off on the paint, but that's all right. Since he's not coming out of there, it's not going to bother me that much. But this bothers me. Got damn. Because of this crap being coming out of there, it's torn the corner a little bit. And wrinkled the hell out of the plastic cradle inside. But I'm going to have to tuck that back inside. That's the best he's gonna look, folks. Well, overall, the condition is pretty good. But that bothers me because of the screwed up box over there. But hey, there he is. I'm happy to have it. And I will be wearing this giant Dayglow yellow shirt with Ninja Turtle Nerd Pride. Peace.